Well, I think it's rethinking on the benefits and disadvantages of the internet, not only in particular country, but in the entire globe, entire world. That should be discussed much, and that should be rethought, and that should be, you know, looked from the perspective of the common people who are at the grassroots, right? And also from the perspective of the policymakers.